Good morning, students. Today I am teaching about what are the rules and conventions for writing SI units and their symbols. So, how many rules and regulations you have to write their units and their symbols. Yesterday, I was teaching about what are the units and what are the different types of units will be there. Okay. Now, we have 10 rules will be there for the to write the rules and conventions for SI system. Now I am teaching about the first one. The unit named after scientist or not written with the initial capital letter. So what are the units are there in the scientist name? So first you have to learn what are the scientist names you have to use for their unit in scientific name. Newton also knows that one of the scientists, famous scientist Newton. So Newton, how to find out the Newton's theory? Then we have to find out the gravitational force of attraction. Okay. So Newton is find out the gravitational force theory. So Newton is one of the famous scientists, and then again Henry Bohr is another scientist name. The first rule says that the unit named after scientists are not written with the initial capital letter. Suppose we have to use the unit name of the scientist name, use the real unit. Suppose we have to find out the force. We have to calculate the force. Force calculator means 10 unit, 10 newton and 5 newton. Newton is a unit of force. Okay. So at that time we have to use the unit of force instead of Newton is used as a unit of force means at the time you have to use only for smaller letters initial. Okay. So it's not written as a capital initial letter. So Newton N is a smaller letters will be used as possible. And capital N is not used as a the naming word to write the naming word. This is for first rule. The second one, the symbols of the unit named after scientist should be written with capital letter. We just use as a symbol of scientist name. Okay. The first rule use the name of scientist as a used for unit. At the time you have to use as a smaller letter. Then second rule says that the symbol of the first initial letter just you have to use as a first initial letter as a unit of scientist name. So Newton, what is the first initial letter for Newton? Capital N. Okay. So the symbols of the unit named after scientist should be written with capital letter. So 10 Newton means at that time you have to use what capital N is possible. Then Henry is a scientist name. You just written a full name of used as a unit means initial is used as small letter. Otherwise, first only one letter is used means at the time you have to written as a capital initial letter. So Henry is written as capital H. Okay, third rule, small letters are used as unit. Okay, small letters. Then what are the places as possible to write the small letters as used as a unit? Example, meter, kilogram. So already known units. Okay, meter is a unit of length, kilogram is a unit of mass. You have to find out the mass of object something is. At that time you have to use kilogram units. Okay. So that is the places. Meter is used as small m, kilogram is used as k, okay, g. Kg is a symbol of kilogram. Okay. So small letters are used as units. It is possible unit for meter is replaced as m, kilogram is replaced as kg. Then fourth one, no full stop is used within or end of the unit system. Okay. You have to writing for some of the units. Example for 10 m, m means meter. Okay, meter is m is a symbol for meter. So 10 m is not written as 10 m. So full stop is not used at the end of the unit system. Only written for 10 m only. Full stop is not provided. Then fifth one, the symbol plural form units are not written in plural form. Okay, only singular form of unit system is possible. Okay, we have to follow only for singular unit. Example for 10 kg, 10 kilogram is possible to written in the rules of writing essay system. That it is not possible to written in 10 kg. Yes, kg means plural form. Okay, kg is a singular form. 10 kg at the time it is changed for plural. So plural system of unit convention is not possible in the rules of writing essay system. Only singular formation is used. Sixth one. What is the unit of temperature? Kelvin. Okay, we know everything. So temperature is expressed in Kelvin. So what is the normal temperature means 273 Kelvin. So the 273 Kelvin is not written as 273 degree Kelvin. Suppose you have to use for unit Kelvin means degree sign is not written as. Okay, the degree sign is omitted. Only 273 Kelvin is possible. Not written as 273 degree Kelvin. The degree and the Kelvin is written as same, not written as same manner. Seventh one, use of division symbol is used one symbol by another unit symbol. Use of division, solidus means division symbol used. So 1 divided by 2 and 2 divided by 3. So that is the division symbol. Solidus means division symbol. So one or more symbol is only used. Okay. So how to write the division symbol? Example, meter by kilogram. So it is written as meter kilogram minus 1. So it is for possible use SI system. Okay, m by kg means meter by kilogram. It's otherwise written as meter kilogram minus 1. The kg is shifted to upper position, minus 1 is used. 8 1. Then number and the unit should be written as specific space. So example 10 meter second minus 1. Okay, so 10 is a number, meter second minus 1, m for meter, s for second. So ms minus 1 should be sum of placed at some specific space in between number and unit. It is possible to write the essay system. It's not written as 10 ms minus 1. So in this writing system is denoted as there is no space is not allocated in between number and unit system. Okay. So this is for 8th point. The number and unit should be written as specific space. 9th one. Accepted symbol should be used. So what are the accepted symbols means? What is the unit of current? Ampere. Okay, ampere is the unit of current. The ampere is written as full name only. It's not written as 5 amp, AMP, the shortcut formation. Method of written in unit system is not allowed in SI system. Only written in full name. Ampere only accepted formation. Okay, 5 amp is not accepted. The 10th one. The numerical value is written in scientific form. So, what is the meaning of numerical value? For example, 1.36 into 10 power 4 kg meter minus 1. This is not written. Okay, so this is written as. This is the scientific form. This method is not followed. So we suppose 13,600 kg m minus 1 means this is for expanding formation. This is not a scientific method. Okay, this system is not used in SI system. Only for this scientific formation is used the SI system of rules and conventions of writing an SI system. Okay, so dear some students, once again I will teach you. There are 10 rules of SI system. So you have to write it for 10 rules will be there. So how to write the SI system of unit conventions or symbols. Okay. So first means scientist name, full name means you have to use for smaller letter. The second point, suppose initial letter used for scientist name means suppose one letter you have to use for that time you have to written a capital letter. The third point is smaller letter, what are the basis of smaller letter you should name instead of scientist name. So scientist name illama ni use pannenga. So except for scientist name, the other places you have to use for smaller letter. Then fourth point, no full stop or end of the unit system and should be allocated for particular space, and the next one, you have to written as singular term only, not as plural term. The temperature unit of Kelvin place only, okay, Kelvin unit is written as possible, so degree sign is meter, and end point should be placed as a separator, specific space, okay. The ninth one, ampere, our scientist name, you have to use as a unit, the full name will be presented, okay, the shortcut method is not used. The tenth one, numerical values are written in scientific form, are not written in the expanding formation. Thank you, students.